Who can I turn to when nobody needs me? My heart wants to know, so I must go where destiny leads me, with no star to guide me.
I was born in Quantico. My father was a Marine officer and stationed at Quantico then. My home was where my parents were. And so I lived, I think I went to 15 or 16 different schools and lived quite a number of places. It was what my mother's wish. And I sort of went along with it because I was up there when I was about 8 years old and saw a parade, and I thought that looked pretty good. Well, it was exactly the same way it was when my father went. He was class of 31, I was class of 57. As a matter of fact, my second class year, which would be equivalent of a junior, I lived in the same room that he lived in when he was a senior, or a first classman. No, it hadn't changed. We were surrounded with genuine heroes, and I had a crush on Carolyn Shoup, and Dave Shoup won the Medal of Honor at Tarawa, and he was a frightening guy, but he was very nice. And the Brute Krulak was 2 years behind Dad at the academy. He was class, maybe 3 years. I think it was class of 35. And Brute was a major, major force in the design of the Vietnam War, and actually is turned in his letter of resignation in about 68 when he saw what was going on in Vietnam and predicted correctly what was going to happen. Cuban Missile Crisis had come, and President Kennedy decided to accelerate the Polaris program. And Admiral Rickover discovered that he didn't have enough sea experienced officers to man the Polaris program. Because if you remember, the Polaris was one ship a year.